dbForge Fusion for Oracle is an IDE plugin for Microsoft Visual Studio that will help you with simplifying all tasks related to Oracle database development, management, and administration right in your favorite IDE. dbForge Fusion for Oracle supports and allows connecting to all popular servers of the Oracle family and takes the most out of the standard features to ensure convenience and simplicity. To connect to a database from the development environment, you need to fill in just a few parameters. All data and structure of the database are visible and accessible. Various connection modes are available. In the process of designing a database query, the pop-up windows with auto-completion and query prompts significantly speed up the routine coding and eliminate typos and random errors. dbForge Fusion for Oracle triggers query writing speed and improves accuracy. The auto-completion functionality includes the following features: keyword suggestion, object suggestion, pair highlighting, parameter information for stored procedures, parameter info for functions, join clause auto-generation, highlight occurrences of an identifier. Query Builder is a visual query designer that simplifies query creation to a simple drag and drop. Query Builder combines rich functionality and simplicity. As a result, a couple of clicks is the only effort required for the creation and editing of the most complex joins. So forget about all the fuss with complex code and start drawing your queries on a diagram. Feature by feature, Query Builder has a lot to offer. Modern chart with zooming and keyboard support, diagram preview and printing, visual addition of subqueries to any part of the body of the main query, query structure displayed in the document structure window, visual editing of subqueries, visual expressions designer for complex conditions, Oracle joins generator, interactive creation of insert, update, and delete statements, quick conversion of select queries to insert statements, single-click conversion of select queries to update or delete queries with maintaining the where clause. Formatting Wizard can assist you with formatting SQL code in both a current document and multiple files or even folders at once. With bulk formatting, you can ensure compliance with common coding standards within your team or organization. You can use the default forming setup or customize it for yourself. With Visual Database Designer, you can design and analyze the logical and physical database model by a simple drag and drop of database objects from Database Explorer onto the database diagram. Database diagram automatically detects table relations and displays them on a diagram. Use the Visual Database Designer functionality to design and visualize a database. Create many-to-many relationships between tables instead of writing complex code. Database Designer allows you to develop a new database model or modify an existing one. The feature provides a simple and easy way to create, analyze, print, configure, and perform any task related to database development. Database Designer significantly saves time and reduces the number of errors occurring during designing a database. You can do it all with a rich set of capabilities. Creation of database schemas of any complexity, visual display, design, and editing of the database structure, adding and viewing foreign keys, relationships between tables, clear display of database objects and their properties on the Oracle database diagram, running stored procedures for execution, and reverse engineering of an Oracle database. Object Editor simplifies the modification of database objects to the bone. The Object Editor allows you to create and edit objects using visual object editors. There is no need to write complex SQL code to create or edit database objects. Instead, just select Edit from the shortcut menu of the corresponding object in Database Explorer. What you get is visual editors for columns, indexes, and views, visual editors for triggers, events, and user-defined functions, combined editors for stored procedures and functions. Debugger provides extensive functionality for debugging code, thus releasing developers from the need to dig into scripts to find errors. The tool examines the behavior of database objects during code execution and detects logical errors. The debugger functionality features step-by-step execution, call stack viewing, breakpoints, and watches. What you get here is an extended set of features: debugging stored procedures and functions, debugging triggers, debugging scripts, step into, step over, and step out commands for step-by-step execution. Support for breakpoints for procedures, functions, triggers, and scripts, breakpoints window, call stack window with navigation, watches window for evaluating variables, evaluating session variables when debugging a script, and one-click deployment of the debugging engine. SQL code completion, advanced formatting, and other features of Fusion are available to users of dbForge.connect for Oracle. Database management and administration functions are being built into components right after the add-in installation. Database project dramatically improves database development. A database project is a database schema with extended possibilities for offline schema development. A database project is a collection of logically organized SQL scripts and query files used for both creating a new database and updating an existing one. The project can be created from scratch or imported from an existing database. Rich functionality ensures fast and convenient database development and SQL editing. The benefits delivered by this tool include improving the readability of database objects, aliases, variables, and users while maintaining meaning with the refactoring functionality. Option to use the Oracle version control system for effective database development by a team. Customizing Oracle database project to deploy to different Oracle versions with multiple configurations. Multiple options for simplifying the routines with SQL scripts, including automatic syntax check, checking schema object references in all statements, checking for duplicate objects, and more. Using the scripts folder to export the database project to a SQL script file. Further capabilities include new project wizard with an option to import schema objects from an existing database, project explorer window for managing project files, diagram viewer for observing the logical structure of the project, exporting a project into a single script, preliminary check of references during construction, multiple build configurations, one-click project deployment to the server, code refactoring, schema comparison tool integration, saving workspace. dbForge Fusion provides tools for importing and exporting table data and views of your databases. You can export data into a wide variety of formats, including text, MS Excel, MXL, CSV, DBF, and many others. Features. Export data to the 10 most popular formats: CSV, XML, text, XLS, PDF, DBF, HTML, RTF, MDB Access, ODBC SQL. An array of customization options. Exporting data from multiple tables simultaneously. Data export templates. You can import data from various file formats, including text, MS Excel, XML, CSV, DBF, and others. Easy-to-use data export and data import wizards are developed by developers for developers. Features. Import data into Oracle tables from the 8 most popular formats: CSV, XML, text, XLS, XLSX, DBF, MDB Access, ODBC using templates for import. Data import templates. Just download a 30-day free trial of dbForge Fusion and discover how easy database development can be.